joining us today. We're really happy to have you. The Moonwolves, as you know, have been learning all about the Brooklyn Bridge. They have done so much research, they've taken trips, they understand how it was built, and they know the interesting story of its construction, and they want to share it with you. They've worked really hard to write this script and to make their props and their sets, and now they're going to act it out.
Without trust break, or not break, you can
Why can an athlete not have lockdown when the very first foot develops an infection? I think she's gonna pass away.
John, we have learned so much from you, but the bridge, it's not done. Don't die.
Washington, I need you to take over the work of the East River Suspension Bridge as chief engineer. You have learned so much in your other teachings.
Complaining of dizziness, back pain, vomiting, and sometimes even paralyzed.
Hey, Emily, Frank, look! Oh, no. Washington, are you okay? Let's go get the doctor.
Oh, come on! What has happened to Washington?
Yeah, the money went to work it down the East River. Maybe it takes on the news again.
He just collapsed, so he's been getting sicker and sicker.
I can't get up. I'm in so much pain. My tummy. See, Emily, where are you?
I'm right here.
Washington, I'm sorry, but you have to find someone else to work on the bridge. The legs of Carolina don't even know if or even if it will keep up.
Work on the bridge needs to continue until it is finished. Emily, you're the only person with enough knowledge who I can trust to build the bridge. I want to help, but I don't know what to work with woman's with me. After all, I am a woman.
I will give you the most precise and advanced information. You will communicate only to our most trusted workers. They will listen to you, but also I trust you. You have learned so much on your travels, and I bet we would have very similar ideas.
This is so romantic.
Yeah. Just one cable?
Yep, and we will need four of them. They will stretch from the anchorage, go over the towers, and then be connected to the other anchorage. It will be like a constant tug of war.
We go over the towers? That's hot. I'm afraid of heights. What if we fall? More people will die.
We are going to build a special temporary walkway for the workers. But yes, they will have to be careful.
The chicken. Thank you.